So I want to start by showing you two paragraphs. Here's the first one. "They're all so different, bullying, talking about the shape of my foot. He noticed once, even before he was introduced, when I was in the DBC with Poldy laughing and trying to listen. I was waggling my foot. We both ordered two teas and plain bread and butter, and I saw him looking with his two old maids of sisters. When I stood up and asked the girl where it was, what do I care with it dropping out of me and that black clothes breeches he made me buy takes you half an hour to let down, wetting all myself always with some brand new fad every other week." Here's the second one. "This creation in which we live began with the dominant nature as an identification body, with a completed evolutionary strong material creation in a major body resistance force, and is fulfilling the nature identification in a like weaker material identification creation, in which two major bodies have already fulfilled radio body balances and embodying a third material identification embodiment of both." So what do you think about these two paragraphs? Is either one creative? Are both or are neither? Check whichever one you feel is creative.